In this video, we're going to do 3 times 1 over 7. To help with the visualization, I'm going to rewrite that as 3 over 1. Then we'll do 3 over 1 times 1 over 7. And then we just need to multiply our numbers on top. So on top we'll have 3 times 1, same on the bottom, so we'll have 1 times 7. We'll end up with 3 over 7.